If you weren't here yesterday, yeah, you missed the show, let me tell you. Bing bong. We killed a pregnant lady and a dog, because they were trying to kill us, so self-defense, but. And yeah, so we woke up next to this thing. She's looking good though. Yeah. And we found Tommy. Now we gotta go talk to him. Talk to him. Yeah, mic was on. That would have sucked if it wasn't.
Where are you going?
What's up, playa?
Need some air. What are you guys doing up?
Good sleep. Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
In Falls City by tomorrow. Doing good. Hey. They got what they deserve.
But she gets to live. Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Is that okay?
Oh, the nice jersey. Where'd you get it? I don't know. Some stupid idiot.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho.
But you should be worried about what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
It's calling your ass out.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Find your own damn vibes.
Do I got 3 viewers right now? Welcome to the stream, ladies and gents. My computer's acting funky, so I can't see that you're watching. Oh, there you go. Never mind. Welcome.
How you doing?
Dab on the haters.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
Friends found some problems.
You're such a sap.
What do you think, Chad? Is he such a sap? Let me know. Right down below.
My friends can't get out of their own damn way.
Un momento.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh heck. He's dead.
Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Oh, that's Abby. That's Abby.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up.
Look at those arms. I ain't doing nothing.
Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
No. Don't kill Tommy.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
Do it. Yeah. Remember the pregnant lady? I don't. She's already dead.
And you wasted it.
What happened? What happened? What happened? Don?
Dad?
What are you doing, stepdad?
Dad!
This must have been the, before the testosterone.
Dad?
Dad? died.
Dad, come
man,
on!
This game's fucking beautiful.
Can't keep doing this.
Look how beautiful this game is. Patrick Nelson doesn't like cover base shooters. A game like this, you can do whatever it wants to be. Shout out Patrick Nelson, shout out Zurbog, give him a follow, and we're going in circles. Oh my god, I love this game. This game's so fun. I love it! I love it! Is it appeal? Okay. That's away. Oh, not this way. Gotta be this way. Oh, it's this way.
Dad!
Where are you? Hey, we're at the zoo. We're at the zoo.
Here we go.
Bet you it's locked. Called that. Yes.
Okay. How am I getting over this fence?
I guess we're gonna have to climb it like every other one. Or just crouch.
Whoa.
Damn. Bob. Smells like shit in here.
Look at that. 1978.
Vagina.
Here we go. There.
Hey, I've not seen a lot of activity in the chat, so if you guys want to chat, chat it up. Please, I need some friends. Somebody. Idiot.
Abs?
Abs? You know she's got abs.
You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there.
It me.
You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs. She's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? My little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
We're at the zoo.
I asked.
Hey, look what I found.
We're at the zoo.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on. Let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax.
How many times you can say dad? Jesus Christ.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Sick of it.
Notice you two have been hanging out a lot. Yeah. More so than usual.
Oh, ooh. Look at the dragons.
How long have you known?
I'm your dad.
I remember, dad?
Like the way you both try really hard not to look at each other when you're around.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
Octopi.
It's like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Never. Apps, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
Well, we're getting horses. We're looking for horses.
Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah. But you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else.
Hurry up.
See anything else?
No.
Not yet.
I don't. Oh my god. Found it! He's dead.
Dad, I found something.
She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
This doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
Must be a zebra. I'm gonna call it and say it's a zebra.
Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Uh-oh. I got no bullets. No. The horsey's dead. I don't care about the dogs, but the horsey... Yeah, save that one.
It's okay, come on. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down.
Doc, you're out here.
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on!
Let's go, idiot. Hurry up.
You got her tight?
Duh. Ouch. Gurp.
Everybody's looking for you. We got it.
Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
Sounds like me. Ah. St. Louis. We got a baby. A little baby boy or girl.
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her. You gotta get down there. Come on.
Get down, though. Wait, was it St. Louis? Where is it? Where was that? Colorado? This is a flashback!
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't? I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy it.
And what if this was happening?
Everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all the horrific, all that is justified at this moment.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
That's the thing, it's not my daughter. It's not my daughter.
Abby.
Can I buy some dinner?
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
Gotta mute you. Gotta mute you.
Why?
Burp.
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery.
Too bad he's dead.
You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
That's it? That's the game? Lame. Hope you people brought your tissues, cause it's about to be some waterworks.
Is it still in the fucking building?
That's a dead daddy. That's what that is. I'm not crying. It's just like... She sucks. I hate her. I'm glad he's dead.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Yeah, remember that time? Remember that time she, told Joel?
Please don't.
That guy?
Joel, please get up.
Skadoosh.
That's it. It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have those sense.
We killed them. We're no better than he was.
They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah. Look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Yeah, fuck your face. Fuck your face.
Shoot me.
Stop!
Why are you gonna shoot me?
We're done.
Seattle. Day one? I already did day one through three. I have to play as Double Chin? Great.
Abby.
Oh. Easy. You're gay apps?
Yes. What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should
hop. Yikes!
We're leaving now?
Yes. I'm on us.
My neck.
Damn!
Hey, thanks for giving me that room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm. I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing.
Oh, look at all the little idiots. Damn freaking kids. Look at them.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Little dumbasses.
Wow.
Then you grow up like me, streaming Last of Us. On a Saturday night. Idiots! Look at him. Learn about plants. Look at him.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something complicated.
You get what you get.
I don't know what that means. They got burrito.
This fucker gets a knife on me.
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Who the hell? You said that across the room. What do you want?
Hey, Jordan.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies, bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
There's that, yeah.
Yeah, remember when we killed her?
I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
What are you looking at? Oh, stupid baby.
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Es horrible.
Bueno. We have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Hell, you eyeballing. I punch. Right, where? What was the goal? Get food? Food.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again.
Okay. Howdy. What are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame aquí los burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
What the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's full of it.
Yeah.
Ow! Ow, wow, 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 wow!
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you're gonna kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not.
Oh yeah, apocalypse. They don't work.
She wouldn't have told dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kill Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Gil. Don't forget, we are grunts.
She's what is this place?
Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab that.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bye. Bye.
Oh my god, it's a football stadium! Rawr.
Scientist, huh?
Cool. What do you think, Chet? Cool or not cool?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Ugh, lose some weight, lady.
Hey. Actually played you for active duty. Apparently.
Neat.
You could probably get a stay if you asked. I'd rather sit around if I don't have to. And Owen's okay with this? Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on the way.
Hey. Do better.
Just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? It seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist.
Dude, can he get off my ass? Jeez.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Thank you.
Yeah, it's nice. It's also young families. Getting you guys excited about the baby. Seeing all the kids running around. Yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive all with Grace.
Look at them cows.
See it yet. Rotation with Danny.
Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's all the dogs. Remember when I killed all of them?
Signing out, Alice? She's still playing inside. Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
We killed Alice. Yikes!
Hey, girl.
Oh, she's a good dog, though.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks. Oh, hey,
Debra. Oh. You want to, you want the ball? Nicely. Here you go. Go get the ball. That's a good dog. That's a good dog. Oh, you want me to throw again? Yeah, I'll throw it. I'll throw it.
Get the ball.
Idiot.
Sorry, buddy.
Let me pet you. Can I pet? No more pet. No, he's mad. He's mad at me.
Did I see this gem last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing with him?
Something for Isis?
Man, he's got a pneumonia job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumu's.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the compound.
Hey, Abby.
Yeah, that's what you're
hey,
into.
Hey, I'd be happy staying for it, I think. Just treating families.
Dude, mates fucking up Scars.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take
S-24. I'm driving. Sign us out.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Oh shit, I got a hell of things, I forget. Crossbow. Cool.
I could use a warm-up. Down for some friendly competition?
User cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best Corona food magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Damn it.
I like my blanket tucked in tight.
God damn it. We didn't say when I have to clean.
Don't be a sore loser.
Pretty good.
Let's get to the base.
I'll take it all. Shout out Jake Cardinelli for saying my name was cool.
Alice gets shot down.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the pressure. Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel's still alive.
Truggin', truggin', truggin'. Get those truckers truckin'. Truggin', truggin', truggin'. Look at that dog. You dope.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Shut not up. Great. I don't talk to you. I don't talk about it.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and them?
What do you mean?
Truck S-24 headed to 2. May your survival be long.
May your death be sweet.
Really lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
We plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything?
Oh dear.
No, still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but you walk around each other. Jackson, shut up. No, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Uh-oh. Get him.
Hang on!
Can kill the horses. Nice. arse. Jesus. Scare me.
Lots of places to hide in here.
I hear infected. I got flamethrower. Smoke him out. Get some. How's it? Where else? Where else? What? What do you think, chat? Where am I going? Dog. Okay. pretty sweet. It was pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. I'll do it again. Headshots only. Hello. What do you think, chat? Quality gameplay? I know.
Said ladies first.
Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Don't talk about my dad.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bum on moment.
Shut up,
working already.
Set ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving.
Want to become famous by following Prime and viewers? No.
God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. Strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Maybe they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out here.
Keep checking those sidelines. Need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea?
Okay, I was stupid.
Somebody's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way. Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of the scars. Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Let's jump. Jump down.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Sure.
You're here.
And that will be the end of the stream. Thank you all for coming. I love all you. I'll maybe stream tomorrow. Maybe not. I don't know yet. But, whoa. You'll have to see that in the next video. I love you all. Thank you. Alright, how do we get out of this?